I'm Melissa Nicolli. I'm a vegetation biotech for the National Park Service's Inventory and Monitoring Program. Today, I'm at the John Day Fossil Beds National Monument in Central Oregon. I have the wonderfully rewarding job of getting to monitor the vegetation resources within the parks. The information that I collect can help park staff make informed management decisions that protects their native plant communities. I love working for the National Park Service.